was able to say conclusively, the missile launched in the Yucatan did not hit the USA.
Where did it go?
That's exactly what I'm sending you boys to find out. The president has authorized Operation Clockwork, an assault on a Fed facility high in the Andes that could give us the answer. You will infiltrate the facility and gather any information you can on their missile program.
What about your old friend, Rourke? He won't stop coming for us.
Rourke will get his. But as of now, Clockwork is the priority.
Time.
22:35.
Move out. Kick, we've acquired enemy uniforms and are headed to the security checkpoint. We hit the checkpoint and get in position for the return of patrol. Checkpoint's ahead.
You got 10 minutes to acquire transport and be inside Blackbird before we cut the power.
Copy all. There it is. Hold your fire. I count 8 at the checkpoint. And the guard on the tower made it. All right, we're going in hot! That could have been cleaner. Move out! Logan, left side, covering Keegan. And clear that body, I can see it from here. Hesh, in the back, covering me. Kick, Redbird is secure. Where's the patrol?
They passed the outer perimeter, headed your way, right on schedule. Patrol inbound.
Showtime.
These uniforms better work.
Let the BTR pass.
Algo que informar?
Logan, you've got the driver.
Nada. Pase autorizado. ¿Dónde está Luis?
Creía que... Identificación. Clean and load. We need to be green in 30. Bag. Everyone in. Let's go. Once inside, keep your spacing and minimize shots after the blackout. Hesh should be ready to hook into their system when we get to security.
Roger.
Scarecrow, we're at the clubhouse. We've secured a vehicle and are moving to Blackbird.
Copy, actual. Blackbird is quiet. Your go for insertion and data retrieval.
Copy. Entering Blackbird. Get that bug in place.
patched in. Once the power's on, we'll have their eyes and ears. Running static test pattern now. And confirm signal.
Check. Movement ahead.
Clear.
Kick, we're in the green zone. Prepping Victor now.
Check. 30 seconds until power is restored.
Hydraulic seal needs to go.
Drill here. Drill it. There's a back checkpoint, so don't drill too far. Whoa, stop. That's good. Good. First shell is down.
Setting charge.
Moving to number two.
40 seconds.
There's your spot, Logan. Seals are down.
Explosive armed.
Ignite thermite.
Back up, back up!
Blow it!
Front door's open! ETA to the next 4 minutes! Weapons free!
Eyes and ears are online, patching you in. Boss, you got a mess of men your way.
Keep an eye on the last!
Switching to south corridor. Tango's converging on your position.
Exiting the tree. Taking the high road to the nest.
I'm seeing minimal activity on the high road. You're off the radar for now.
Watch those corners!
Tango's massing in the rotunda. Take it slow!
Capitán González, cabine hacia aquí.
Going hot!
Pick it up, boys!
Move, before the whole base gets here!
Almost to target location! Area clear! 90 seconds to the nest. Time check.
Check and clear. You're on schedule.
Kick, we've entered the nest, prepping for transfer. Everyone drop the bags off on the command platform. Drop your bag on the table over here. Hesh, get started on this computer bank.
I'll need 2 minutes 30 to complete the download.
Roger that, we'll cover you.
It's all here. Specs, design, implementation.
Not long before they're on to you.
We're going out the same way we came in. Keep your weapons low but ready. Time to blend in. Leg, help him. Lip. Don't shoot unless you want to fight your way out of here. Here we go.
No dispare!
Estamos heridos!
Tenemos acceso siete a colarlos en el laboratorio! Necesitamos más hombres!
Okay, los queremos. Vamos, vamos a ver
si, sí, señor.
They've got the drill.
Get to the vehicle! Go, go, go! Shit!
Anything?
Yes. We believe the Federation missile program is being developed in a factory near the port of Rio.
That coastline's locked down by the Fed's Third Fleet.
That's why we're headed south. To make a diversionary attack on their Atlas platform in the heart of the Drake Passage.
That's pretty far behind the line. What's the advantage of taking it now?
The Atlas provides enough fuel to keep the Fed running for years. And I don't want you to take the Atlas. I want you to sink it.
We're in position.
Likewise.
Eyes coming up.
Last patrol's inbound.
Copy. Is that all of them?
Roger. It's a full house. See you topside.
Logan, pull the cam. Let's go. Charges are set and everyone's home. Let's introduce ourselves. On you. Drop them.
Take them out!
We're clear. Let's move.
Drop your tanks and get topside.
Kick, you're on exfil duty.
Copy, moving on.
Your Walker boys are with me. On you.
Step one, disable the pressure regulators. Step two, overload the fire suppression and blow this thing sky high.
Keegan,
get ready. Weapons free at the top.
Setting charges. Fire in the hole.
Okay. We're eternal. Moving on the east side.
Check.
Pressure regulators are up ahead. Let's move. Keep alert, Hesh. On my mark. Move. Check your corners. Room's clear.
Tango! Watch out!
Hold.
Hallway clear. Let's move. Someone had to hear that. Get a breacher on that door, Logan.
Gotta move. Come on.
Get down! The door's down! Flash now!
Regulators are through here. Watch your fire. We need the foreman alive.
What are you doing?
Quiet! Shut it down, kid.
No, no, no! Don't blow the stock! Stop!
I said shut it down!
Daniel, what are you doing? This place is on fire!
Keegan, flare stacks off. Stay clear of the derrick. It's about to get nasty up there.
Roger that, we're clear.
All right, let's head topside. Stay frosty. Do not fire until my command. Wait for it.
those MGs down! Get that body off the console. Let's finish the job. Keep the pressure in the green while I overload the pumps. In the green, Logan! Hold it steady! Okay, here we go. Just keep us out of the red. This won't take long. First pump's down. Keep it steady. Logan, I'll overload the pumps. You maintain the water pressure. Get that body off the console. Let's finish the job. Keep the pressure in the green while I overload the pumps. Okay, here we go. Just keep us out of the red. This won't take long. First pump's down. Keep it steady. Almost there. Last one. Hit it. Move in. Keegan, we're on our way to the pipe deck.
Copy. We'll stay as low as we can.
The Federation fleet away, but the factory is still guarded by one ship, a destroyer packed with advanced weaponry. Its air defenses prevent an attack from above, but it's vulnerable in one place, 60 feet below the waterline, near its thermal exhaust port. Keegan, Logan, I'm tasking you with this. Clear us away to that factory.
Roger that. We're gonna add one more ship to the graveyard.